Welcome, everyone. Today, I am so excited to talk about the benefits of using a licensing system, as well as showcase the components of and the company behind the SoftwareKey System. My name is Mike Wozniak, the CTO and one of the founders of the company. The purpose of this webinar is to whet your appetite. I will first talk about the benefits of choosing a licensing system. I'll go into details of how you can save time and money, increase profits while maintaining control. There are so many approaches to licensing available that I'll discuss some various licensing models to get your creative juices flowing. I'll give you a high-level overview not only of the technology behind the SoftwareKey System, but who we are as a company and why the SoftwareKey System is a good choice. There are no demonstrations in this webinar. The purpose is to help you decide if evaluation or further exploration is warranted. And it's also good for existing customers to get ideas on better leveraging the SoftwareKey System and licensing in general. Our customers gain tremendous value because using a licensing system can make more money for you. In a poll from a recent newsletter, over 50% of the people who responded admitted to bending a software license. We know that a gentle reminder to these customers will prompt a purchase, increasing revenues. You can also experience relief knowing that you can track software maintenance, increasing revenue through an automated process of notifying customers and collecting payment. We know that sales and marketing efforts are expensive. Many people don't realize how powerful our licensing system is in gaining new exposure for your software products. Creating an evaluation version allows your prospects to get a taste of the software, and by putting licensing in your trial, helps alleviate fear of software theft. The more people who evaluate means you can have more sales. In fact, the system can be configured to convert illegal copies back into a trial, with or without them knowing about it, to get them hooked and turning into a purchase. In this global economy, the internet is amazing for exposure. Think of how great it would be to wake up and see sales while you're sleeping. Yet, you can sleep well, having peace of mind through maintained control of your software. You can reduce costs by only supporting paying customers. Your support staff can validate maintenance before providing support. Self-service purchase and license management provides around-the-clock convenience to your customers. It allows easy purchase and delivery, increasing revenues. And automating these tasks can reduce labor costs because there's no need to have someone manning the phone to take an order or processing one, freeing up time for other important tasks you need done, increasing profits. You can definitely be more professional by making it easier for your customers to conduct business with you. The amount of time our system saves customers cannot be overstated. You can save time by automating many steps of managing an online business and by only supporting paying customers. The explosion of application and PC virtualization technology makes it easier than ever for people to cheat software licenses. A licensing system helps you keep tabs on your customers. In summary, the SoftwareKey System can help you increase profits, reduce headaches, give you more free time, while maintaining control of your intellectual property. You worked hard on your software. Wouldn't it be great to maximize your investment? Of course, these are just some of the reasons of choosing a licensing system. We wrote a blog post brainstorming licensing approaches and quickly realized that so much is possible, especially from our 20 plus years of experience. Next, we'll point out a few high-level common licensing approaches. The first being evaluation, letting people try before buying, because it's all about finding a match between your prospects and your software. Traditionally, most customers have sold perpetual, non-expiring licenses. However, we've seen a tremendous growth in subscription-based licensing. Large companies like Microsoft and Adobe have adopted subscription-based licensing. And in fact, the Adobe Creative Suite is only available as a subscription. The lower barrier to entry means increased customer conversion, and the ongoing subscription model means that it's a low ongoing price that doesn't end. This means that total revenue over time will be increased and increased profit. You can optionally bundle in software maintenance with the subscription, making it simpler for your customers' budgets, giving more consistent revenue for you, and keeping your customers on the latest version, making it easier for your support staff. The primary purpose of licensing is controlling use through product activation. There's a lot of flexibility on how use is controlled, whether it be locking the software to specific PCs or named users, or allowing them to install everywhere and limiting the number of concurrent or active users. You can get creative with user-defined parameters which are based upon your application. And we have many ideas in our blog. It's very common to control access to specific features or modules in an application. You can optimize the customer purchase options, give free trials of additional features, and offer upsells, increasing revenue as they grow into the additional features. There are so many ways to control usage consumption, whether it be pay per use, prepaid tokens or credits that are consumed, or basing the license on the number of users or records in a database and offering tiered pricing based upon the size of their account. You can combine any or all of the above. You can have your business development and software development teams get very creative and provide lots of options to satisfy specific customer needs. And we know that happy customers means increased revenue. Our team has a lot of experience in combining these license options. We'd love for you to share your ideas so that we can share our opinion and either enhance your ideas or give you some pros and cons. Now that we've established that licensing is worthwhile and there's lots of flexibility to building your specific business needs, I'll begin with the overview of our product line. There are two main components of the SoftwareKey licensing system. Instant Protection Plus and the Protection Plus SDK are the clients. This is typically where you start. These clients run inside of your applications, which are distributed to customers. Solo Server is our flagship online license management system, automating the software activation process while maintaining control through electronic license management. There's an optional e-commerce module. This server is available as a service or as self-hosted software. Although Protection Plus and Solo Server can be used separately, they're designed to work great together. Let's first talk about Instant Protection Plus, sometimes called Instant Plus for short. We definitely recommend that you check it out first. It contains the most commonly requested licensing business logic and user interface. It's very easy to use with a wizard interface. You can go through with the default values in minutes with full implementation in hours, depending upon your skill. There is seamless integration with our central licensing server, Solo Server, or it can stand alone. There are several popular reasons to use Instant Protection Plus. It is designed to be easy to use, but it does have limitations. It's good for rapid prototyping and to get a feel for the capabilities of the SoftwareKey system. It's good for Windows desktop applications, no web applications or services. The software must have access to the desktop user interface. The interface that the customer sees, called the Instant Plus Runtime, is available in English and Spanish, although we have seen some customers use advanced methods to implement other languages. It can do subscription licensing, modular or feature-based licensing, network floating licensing, but these are mutually exclusive. Combining any of these together makes implementation a little more difficult, but still possible. It might be easier to use the Protection Plus SDK if you want to use multiple licensing methods together. This particular screenshot is in the middle of the Instant Plus wizard. There are feature checkboxes on the right, help on the left, discussing what each of the features are, and tabs at the top. Later on in the wizard, you see parameters for each of the features that were selected on the previous screen. This is an example screen. It shows you how to control how often the license is validated with Solo Server and the messaging to display. When the application is first launched, a welcome screen is displayed. And this will happen before the software is activated, when an illegal copy is detected, or when it's time for a subscription to be renewed. You can customize the graphic on the left side. Our branding is not found anywhere in the protected application. You can choose the product name on the top and title bar. Any one of these options on the right can be turned on or off. If you have a place for the customer to order online, the first option will take them to the shopping cart or website. Clicking Activate brings up the next screen. Using Instant Protection Plus, it is possible to activate three different ways. For those customers that have a direct internet connection on this PC, they can activate online. They can also activate indirectly with a thumb drive through another computer nearby that has internet access. And they can also activate manually by phone or email. When the customer activates online, they simply enter their license ID information and the internet connection is used. When the customer activates manually, they can call or email you the two codes that are on the screen, and you will give them a matching set back, which will only work once. So to summarize, Instant Protection Plus is the best way to start. Think of it as like using a template. It's a starting point, and you just fill in the blanks. If you hit a limitation with Instant Protection Plus, we still have a solution. We are proud of Protection Plus version 4's longevity, stability, and widespread use. You can imagine that with our 20 plus years of experience, our development team has formed some great ideas. So we are so excited to have our fifth generation licensing SDK available. The APIs or programming interfaces, license file format, activation capabilities, and Solo Server integration are incredibly powerful and extensible. It allows powerful licensing capabilities for development teams with near limitless licensing options based upon features, modules, subscriptions, etc. Think of it as like going to the hardware store. You can go and buy a pre-made shed for your backyard, or you could buy building materials and create something custom, building exactly what you need. I am always surprised at seeing what some of our customers have done with their creativity, because they're limited only by their imagination. The SDK is available in several different editions, including the .NET edition for VB.NET and C#, the native edition, which now supports Windows, Mac, and Linux platforms, and also the Android and Java editions. Let's switch gears now and talk about our licensing server. Solo Server is our flagship central licensing server, which is a back office system to manage and automate an online software business. Not only does it have tons of features, we have lots of experience in automating other processes. It supports electronic software delivery, electronic license management, and electronic license activation for providing customer access 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We have hundreds of customers using Solo Server every day in a wide variety of use cases. Solo Server is licensed in different packages. Unlike other licensing solutions, we don't want to lock you into long-term royalties. It's available as a highly available hosted service or as software to run on your own IT infrastructure or even in the cloud. It would take quite a bit of time to go over all of the features of Solo Server. The major features are broken down into five categories, the first being e-commerce. We have lots of customers that sell through Solo's automated shopping cart. However, it's not a requirement to sell online. There is a recurring billing engine for your subscription-based licensing. Many customers don't sell online at all and use Solo for all of the license activation and management features, or they even sell through a third-party shopping cart. Customers that buy or otherwise receive licenses can activate online, where everything is logged. Once customers activate, you can still maintain control with electronic license management. This means license transfer, license revocation, and registering customers in either direction. The customer portal is very cool for your customers. They can see all orders, licenses, downloads, track maintenance expiration dates. You can cut off software downloads when their maintenance expires and even sell renewals when their maintenance is coming due. And the customer can also see and manage their recurring payments. A CRM or customer relationship management is useful to track pre-sales and post-sales customers. For customers who don't have a CRM, they can use Solo to track both types of customers with very simple CRM functionality. And it is possible to integrate with other systems. Here's an abbreviated screenshot showing the dashboard page when you log into the Solo Server Administration interface. You can see some key metrics and access several menus, allowing you to configure the product catalog, add new customers both in bulk or one at a time, search for existing customers, generate reports, configure the server, etc. When you select a customer, you can see all of their licenses. Selecting a specific license can show detailed activation history and information, as pictured here. In this example, you can see successful and failed activation attempts, see all exception codes and IP address information, revoke specific installations, find out the time and date when the license last validated with the server, and even what version number performed the original activation as well as the last validation in case they upgraded between these dates, which is great for support. You can export license activation activity through this page or through our reports to crunch your own data. Here's an example shopping cart. The branding can be configured to match your brochure website. Multiple variations of the product can be sold. And the screens that follow are typical of an online shopping process, so I won't go there. This screen is the customer portal. You can expose a login to the portal on your website. Similar to the shopping cart, it can be branded to look like your website. This example shows the default template. The end user can see their order history, downloads, licenses, purchase maintenance renewals and upgrades, or manage their recurring billing subscriptions. In addition to explaining our technology, I'd like to give you some brief information about us as a company. Protection Plus was first born way back in 1989. Our company history started in 1991 with the first commercial release of Protection Plus. There are millions of computers with our software hard at work. We've been told from customers that it just works. There's a low one-time fee to get started, and you pay as you use the service with no commitments. We talk to startups and small companies every day, and for them, we have a turnkey solution to handle most of the software licensing, license automation, and e-commerce needs. We also work with many Fortune 500 companies like Panasonic, Toshiba, National Instruments. In fact, National Instruments chose the SoftwareKey System as the engine that drives their partner ecosystem for their LabVIEW product line, including an app store. We have over 6,000 customers from 120 countries. Most customers have been with us since the very beginning. Before I wrap this up, I want to give sufficient time to three critically important areas where I feel we go above and beyond to deliver the very best that we can: uptime, customer support, and customization. We work hard to make sure that the SoftwareKey System is always working for you, giving you peace of mind. We are among the most reliable licensing services in the industry, with way over 99.9% uptime. No matter what functionality you've been promised, if the system is not available when you need it, it becomes worthless. We are known for our 5-star customer support, which for some people is the most important deciding factor. Our impact in this area really comes through in the testimonials on our website. I invite you to review the numerous success stories, which demonstrate our commitment to meeting the unique needs of an extremely diverse customer base. We provide numerous self-service resources such as an online knowledge base and documentation, regular newsletters, and frequent blog posts with tips and tricks. Our products and services are delivered by a dedicated team with many years of experience. It is rather unfortunate that in today's business climate, the high level of support that we offer, without costing you an arm and a leg, makes us unparalleled in our field. We take great pride in providing the type of service we know is needed by our customers, especially those without a big IT staff. Further, with today's ever-changing technology and computer landscape, and there's a growing number of moving parts, including Windows updates, security patches, new operating systems, it truly isn't a matter of if something goes wrong, but when. The value of getting access to a development team member quickly cannot be overstated. Because of our longevity, we have a lot of out-of-the-box functionality. By design, our system is extremely robust and highly customizable. Customers consistently tell us that competitors just don't compare. Other systems box you into doing things their way instead of how you need it, which stop you from being creative. No matter how much functionality is offered within a licensing system, if you cannot smoothly transition from how you're currently doing things, or even more painful, trouble integrating into your existing infrastructure, all of a sudden, all the bells and whistles you were hoping for come to a screeching halt. You do not have to worry about these pitfalls when you choose the SoftwareKey system, because we will be with you to ensure your peace of mind and success. I'd like to take a moment and read a testimonial from our website from Panasonic Computer Solutions Company. Concept Software was able to help us address a business need in a quick and professional manner. They have consistently shown us how flexible and helpful their staff is. We took the selection of a licensing vendor very seriously, and the decision has proven to be a good one. So some next steps for you to consider should you feel that it's warranted. You can download a free trial of Instant Protection Plus or Protection Plus SDK from our website. You can sign up for a free trial of Instant Solo Server and contact our sales team with any questions. We have a lot of history and technology. Please contact us and we'll give you references to other resources based upon your specific needs or even give you a custom demo. We're interested in any feedback that you have on this webinar or requests for future webinars, which will help you understand and make better use of the SoftwareKey system. Please send any feedback or requests to support@softwarekey.com. Thank you very much for your time today.